Today we learn about the band break. The band break that is consists of rope, belt or flexible steel band which is lined with friction surface and which is pressed against the external surface of the cylindrical drum when break is applied. The force is applied at the free end of the lever to apply the break to the rotating drum. The band has to be tightened on the drum. So here we can see the working of this particular brake. As this is the rotating drum, and when we giving the motion to this, as this is start to rotate and applying the lever, that will stop. Again, I will see. I give the rotation to this drum. You can see the brake is applied on that particular rotating drum by. From the free end of the lever. So this is the information about the band break. And thank you. And if you have any query, you can commenting by on NUniverse22, and also you can subscribe. Thank you.